gave up 300 yards to the Bruins today, kept them with only 52 yards on the ground.
Well, that'll do it. That'll run out your clock. The Washington State Cougars are going back to the Rose Bowl.